I went to Zestylife to protect my family from funeral costs and deaths when I die. Maybe even leave a gift. I didn't want to wait around.